8 years old and he's kicking and screaming. I'll only go to school if you give me a reason. The kids are really mean and I already know all the things they're teaching. Hopped in the car, mama let him play hooky. Missed the first hour just to get a cup of coffee. She's the only one who saw who he was, no one else could read him. Showing up late but he makes it to class, just to stare out the window and the clock in the back. He daydreams away to a sky so gray. Everything simple is driving him mental. Wishing every day that something would change. Instead his dad makes him play ball by the bay. And every time he cries, father rolls his eyes, saying, son, it's all your fault, how come you never try? He does all that he should, why is he misunderstood? This is a story about a broken boy with his headphones in just to block out the noise. With everyone around him telling him the way to go, so he walks the world alone, wondering if it gets better, if he's always gonna feel empty forever. So he gets lost trying to find another way back home as he walks the world alone. 15 years and he's drowning his sorrow, smoking weed, drinking cheap liquor out the bottle with a bunch of fake friends, 'cause he tried to fit in but it wasn't working. Ran it with the law about a dozen of times, nothing too bad, just a few suburban crimes. Still he says to himself, what are you doing? You don't deserve this. Don't you know nobody will ever understand the person that you are? Learn to hold your own hand, get your shit together and lose the weight. You'll never be what you want, no, not with that fate. He started writing all of his thoughts on paper, realized music made life so much greater. 100 pounds down, he looks so different now, as he plans his escape from a crooked old town. He does all that he should, why is he misunderstood? This is a story about a broken boy with his headphones in just to block out the noise. With everyone around him telling him the way to go, so he walks the world alone, wondering if it gets better, if he's always gonna feel empty forever. So he gets lost trying to find another way back home as he walks the world alone. And he's on the right path, but sometimes he wonders if he grew up too fast and missed out on the little things, all of the little things. Who is he kidding? Surely not himself. But sometimes he wonders if there's somebody else who takes the same road, but he'll never know, 'cause he walks the road.